Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
The Chatteroy Church of God hosted the annual Mingo County Special Olympics today. Every school in the county brought a group of athletes to the historic Williamson Memorial Fieldhouse to participate. Each student competes in three games. There's a first, second, and third place winner. Each student leaves with a medal.
It gives those students that don't get to play a regular sport, this is their day. They get to come out and shine. Everybody cheers for them. So I think they need this.
The Mingo County Special Olympics has been around for several decades. This is the third year the Chatteroy Church of God has hosted. They say each year the crowd grows and it's exciting for those competing.
Members of our church, they will come just to cheer them on. And I know that this year we have a lot more parents and volunteers coming out. So it's just a great atmosphere for them and they love it.
I just think it's awesome getting to compete in these Olympics, getting to see some people that I've never seen before, some I have seen before. I'm just pretty happy to be here. And I actually have competed a few times. I'm just proud of everyone who's competed in today. And yeah, and I'm proud of all my family and friends who've supported me. And yeah, so guys, if you're watching this, hi!
Mingo Central High School and Tug Valley High School students, as well as members of the church, volunteer during the Mingo County Special Olympics. In Williamson, Shelby Porter, EKB News.